What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. As always, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to my channel. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Patreon, and TikTok, all at Ionian Gaming. This video series is not meant for young kids, so if you're a young kid or someone who's easily offended by adult language and or content, please turn this video off now. So, I haven't posted a video in a while. Last time I posted something was a quick video of me getting ready to do a GDKP run of Naxxramas that failed horribly. So, anyway, we're about a month and a half away from the end of Burning Crusade Classic. And I just wanted to take this time to kind of talk about Classic WoW and Burning Crusade. When I first started playing Warcraft back in 2006-ish, I started playing 2 weeks before Burning Crusade release, so I can consider myself technically a vanilla player, but didn't know what I was doing, had real shitty internet back then. We were running off of DSL, and, you know, I was running off of Verizon DSL, and let's just say when it rained, my internet connection was spotty at best. People died. I would disconnect randomly. It was just a clusterfuck of epic proportions. I ran on DSL for many years. I ran on DSL through Wrath of Lich King, Cataclysm. I think I switched right around Warlords of Draenor, so anyway, I'm running on a much faster, much more reliable internet provider. That has been one of the biggest changes to WoW. Also, I'm running on a much better computer than I was 14, 15 years ago. So, when I was talking the other day about some of the things that are really different in Warcraft between then and now, the lag of certain cities, especially when they were super populated, like Shattrath, it could take you 45 minutes to get from the middle of it to the exit because you lag so much. You're running off of 4 frames per second. It was ridiculous. And yet we all played. So I had a lot of good times in Burning Crusade. I had much better times in Wrath of the Lich King, which is kind of where my video series will be taking a massive direction. I know I haven't posted a lot of content because I'm prepping for Wrath of the Lich King. So, and I've talked a lot about my time in Ionian Animus, the guild that was just the best time I've ever had playing a video game in my life, with some of the best people I've ever played with. So, this time playing Burning Crusade as a live game was a lot different than the last time. One, I knew what I was doing. Two, I avoided doing any goddamn heroic dungeons this time around because people knew what they're doing, so I could talk my way into a carry, so I could just go straight to raiding once I hit 70. It was fantastic. And because you know what you're doing now, you don't need the best gear to kill things. We went into Karazhan, the first raid, 10-man raid, a week after Burning Crusade launched, which would have been June-ish of last year. We went in there. We did a full clear in 3 hours. Most of the times, it was because we weren't familiar with each other. I was part of a new guild. We were getting our feet wet again with raiding in the Burning Crusade raids. But once you got to the mechanics of the fight, good God, everything that had an enrage timer, we never got close. I remember back in the day, especially on Curator, we would get close, like we would enrage Curator. Never even got close to it. I have not seen a boss go berserk this expansion. Overall, I did enjoy my time playing Burning Crusade, but I am so looking forward to Wrath of the Lich King. I have been preparing. I am going to continue to do my dailies to earn gold for the next expansion, so I'm ready to go right out at the get-go. I've been saving every herb I've been picking so I can go straight inscriptionist, because that was my cash cow back in Wrath of the Lich King. But I'm looking forward to it. I will not be posting any more Warcraft videos until the pre-patch drops. And this was kind of my brainchild of what I wanted to do. I kind of wanted to do a retrospective of Burning Crusade. So guys, here we are. And I can't really think of any better way to do it than just to go through a slideshow of some of my screenshots of stuff I've done in the last year and a half. So enjoy, guys, with the obvious copyrighted music from Fuel.
So here I am with my thoughts of you, and this world I've left for me. Stoic faces when I think of you, and how I once believed. So now you call me, but you know I won't let you through. Have myself to deceive. So leave the memories alone. I don't want to see the way it